see myself as a storyteller, much more so than a canopy. I like to, it's like synchronicity. You take something in one form and you put it into another. So I'm writing about places, emotions, all sorts of, you know, landscapes, somewhere I've been, some sort of story. Even sometimes it's politically motivated. The next piece of music is a complete anomaly because it's actually just about